And we start with breaking news on the west side, where a teenage boy has been critically wounded in a shooting in the West Garfield Park neighborhood. Police say the teen was near a sidewalk in the 4100 block of West Madison when he was shot multiple times. He's being treated at a nearby hospital, and we're told no one is in custody.